With Project IRE, we're building a decentralized community of researchers and coders alike to together build an AI tool to somehow semi-automate and help in the peer review process of scientific articles. And hand in hand with this would come a repository of validated knowledge of all humanity that is decentralized and open and accessible to everyone.
We are an open science publisher in Berlin, and we use blockchain and distributed file systems to securely store the data in the articles and authenticate the data in the articles. And our idea how to bring the open science environment along is that we offer space for everything that's important in science to be published.
DAPE could help open science ecosystem by providing new cryptoeconomy for the science. It will allow to monetize directly scientific knowledge created during research. So you will not have to pay to anyone to publish your research. It will be published automatically on our decentralized research platform and accessible for everyone. And you will be able even paid for doing this work.
We want to implement all the publication process from the first paper submission to the paper publications with the technology that brings us Ethereum and IPFS, making a totally decentralized and serverless system.
We're building a ledger of record for research by making it easy for researchers to interact with blockchain technology and share their work.
It becomes much easier for researchers to share their works if they can establish provenance, they can have proof of existence, and in addition, allow that work to be cited at any stage of the research process or any type of artifact or output from the research process.